guys are doing today? I'm doing pretty fantastic. Thank you for asking. Are you having a good day today? I hope so. I hope I'm having a good day today. My voice has been going, and today is the day it finally started to come back. And now it's hurting again because my dumbass was like, let's film so many videos, let's just go, let's just do it. And now my voice is like, why would you do this? Why would you do this? Every year I usually make New Year's resolutions. Do I stick to them? There's some I do, there's some, you know, it's inevitable. Like I wanna get down to a certain amount of weight, that's just never gonna happen. But I decided this time I was actually gonna make resolutions that I could do. And to be fair, the ones I made last year, I think I hit most of them. And that's pretty cool. The ones I made this year though, for 2021, 2020 was just a hell of a year. And so I think we could all just, you know, give ourselves like claps over the fact that we survived as much as we have. But without further ado, I'm just going to get into my New Year's resolution so I can explain it before my camera dies, and it's probably gonna die, but it's fine. So my number one New Year's resolution is I wanna hit 30,000 on Twitch. I think right now I'm at 24.1. I think that would be pretty cool. My second New Year's resolution is I wanna make more YouTube videos, and I want to expand more than just my room, you know? And it's kind of hard because like you may be like, okay, why don't you film in your bedroom? Because my neighbors. Anyway, it feels safe up here to film, and so that's why I'm always just pretty much up here. But I want to expand, I want to go out, and I want to vlog going out, I want to vlog being with friends. I've been afraid to do that because everybody usually either bullies me for having friends or bullies my friends, and then it doesn't feel very good seeing all that negativity towards something I'm really excited about. And so I've always just kind of stuck to filming me for the past year, 2 years, because I felt like I wasn't allowed to film my going out with friends. But I think I want to change that. I want to see memories, you know, and we'll get into that in a minute. My number three is I want to minimize my belongings. I hoard everything, and I was going through a bunch of stuff, and there's a lot of stuff I just need to get rid of. There's a lot of stuff. I have a ton of scrapbook paper. For what? For what, Kate? Because I'm like, well, scrapbook paper is expensive. My mom gave it to me, and like, I don't want to get rid of it because it's expensive. What if I need it one day? So I need to minimize some of the stuff I have. I have a lot of stuff. Number four, I want to sell my art. Don't know how yet, but we're working on it. I want to sell my stickers. I want to finally get around to selling the art painting things I did on stream. Maybe some doodles again, who knows? I'll figure it out, but that's something that I want to do because I think it'd be kind of cool. Number five, I want to get strong. During quarantine, I have been working out, but it hasn't been the same as what I'm used to. The muscles I had, the muscle definition I had, gone. Number six, this kind of ties in with the first one. My sixth revolution, the revolutionary war. My sixth resolution is I want to film more, and I want to take more pictures because I take a daily diary, and so I remember the fun things I did, but I don't take as many photos, and I don't film like hanging out with my friends, and like I want to have memories like that, you know? That seems like such a special thing, and I am lacking. And I wanna do more of that. My seventh resolution is I want to heal more. And I know it sounds weird, but this year has been a lot. I have put myself into therapy, and going through therapy, it's kind of, I've learned that through all of the years of just shit I've been through, I never really healed. I just suppressed enough to where I thought I was healed and I thought I took care of the problem. And I didn't, I just suppressed all of it. And so I want to learn how to heal more and heal the proper way. My eighth resolution is I want to watch more anime and more K-drama. I've been slacking this year, I've been slacking. I think I've only watched 2 to 3 anime this year, and that's depressing. Number nine, this one is a little less likely to happen, but it's just a thought. Tis just a thought. I want to get a new camera. Don't know how, don't know when, don't know what camera, but the camera died. That's another thing too, is the camera is always dying, and I think the two batteries I have are like on their last limbs because they charge and then they're dead after like 20 minutes of filming. I feel like it should be a little bit better than that. My last and final resolution, actually I have two more resolutions. I want to get better at the piano. I need to practice more. I just made that one. That's number 10. Number 11, I want to be tidier. I am a mess inside and out, but I want to be tidier. Like, I'm not showing you, but right now the office is a mess. I've made the kitchen a mess. My bedroom's a mess. I have clothes everywhere. It's embarrassing and it's a mess, but it's like comfortable, and I need to not have that be comfortable. You know, I'm a gremlin. I'm aware. Maybe it'll happen. Maybe it won't. There's only one way to find out, and that's to live through 2021. God, I hope it's better. Those are my resolutions. I hope they were satisfactory for you. Let me know what yours are down below. I hope you guys have a fantastic day today. I'm gonna go make some tea so my voice stops feeling like this, because it doesn't feel very good. But I will see you guys tomorrow. I hope you have a fantastic day, all that fun stuff. Goodbye.